What's good, everybody? What's good, everybody? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, welcome back. Welcome back to the Will Strong Show, man. You already know, man. The Will Strong Show, man. You know what I'm saying? This is episode 33, post-show free talk, man. You know what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying? I definitely was talking about, you know, it's episode 33. Definitely check that out, man. I'm talking about best NBA fights one, you know what I'm saying? Favorite 90s commercials part two. And then the top power forwards in the NBA today talk, you know what I'm saying? So definitely check that out, man. Definitely check that out, you know what I'm saying? But you already know, man. Like, comment, and subscribe. That's the Cash App donation right there. Will Strong 86, Will Strong 86, man. We about to get into it, man. Give me a few seconds, we about to get into it right quick, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, first thing I want to talk about, man. hold on, man. Hold on 1 second, 1 second. Matter of fact, before we get into that, man, you know, so just in case y'all missed it, man, you know, saying episode 33, I was talking about the first of all, the best NBA fights, you know what I'm saying? You see LeBron James got punked by Muhammad and stuff like that. Bird versus Dr. J, Michael Jordan versus Reggie Miller, you know what I'm saying? The whole Malice in the Palace, stuff like that. The Knicks had their fights. Just the Heat, you know what I'm saying? Lonzo Mourning versus LJ, you know what I'm saying? Even Jeff Van Gundy was going off, man. It was crazy, man. It was crazy back in the 90s, man. Even Robert Parrish versus Bill Laimbeer and stuff like that, man. It was crazy, man. It was crazy, man. Yeah, it was good. 3,000 degrees was good, man. Driver, listen, that's what's up, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. You already know, man. Everybody hit the like button. Everybody hit the like button. You already know, man. Shout out 3,000 degrees, man. But yeah, there's a lot of fights, man. A lot of best NBA fights, man. You know what I'm saying? But that's just part one, you know what I'm saying? That's the case. Y'all think I left something out, man. It's gonna be a part two, man. You know, it's not gonna be that long, you know what I'm saying? Probably episode 37, man. Who knows, man? But anyway, then I talk about the 90s commercials and stuff like that, like the Bud Rising Frogs, you know what I'm saying, the Taco Bell dog and all that stuff. Mentos the Fresh Maker. What y'all know about that? What y'all young people know about that, man? You know what I'm saying? So on. So on, man, you know what I'm saying? Burger King commercials, all that stuff, man. Like the top power forwards, you know what I'm saying? Like AD and Giannis and stuff like that. I even had to give Julius Randle some credit, you know what I'm saying? He's better show up in the playoffs, man. That's all I'm saying, man. Shout out to the New York Knicks, but Julius Randle better show up in the playoffs, man. That's all I got to say, man. Man, a lot of power forwards out there. Man. I ain't gonna lie, man. I'm saying it's kind of like the league now is kind of different too, man, because you got a lot of small forwards playing the power forward position, so it's kind of, you know what I'm saying, you know how it is, man, you know how it is. But anyway, man, you know what I'm saying, it's, you know, so a few things we'll talk about right quick, y'all, man. yeah, Swiss, what's going on, man. Yo, I don't feel bad for Swiss Beats. No, what's good, Aries? What's good? You already know. I don't feel bad for Swiss Beats because I always had a crush on Alicia Keys, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Since 2001, you know what I'm saying? When she broke out, you know what I'm saying? With a hit song, you know what I'm saying? Falling and stuff like that. And Usher, man, you know, shout out to Trey Songz, tell my Mr. Still Your Girl years ago, man. Usher was the original Mr. Still Your Girl, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? He's still Keke Palmer. You know what I'm saying? The Swiss Beats, I don't know, man. I just feel like Swiss Beats is kind of irritating sometimes when they get on the mic. Pause. You know what I'm saying? No Diddy. You know what I'm saying? Celtics lost to the Hawks again. Man, Celtics, man. I don't know, man. Something wrong with them, man. Happy belated birthday. Yeah, happy belated birthday, Aries. Yeah, you already know. Yeah, what's good, Alex? What's good, man? Word. But yeah, man, this was at the Super Bowl halftime, man. Man, this was crazy, man. I don't know, man. You like a lot of people try to say, oh, Alicia Keys was kind of uncomfortable. Man, she wasn't, man. You know what I'm saying? That's the Swiss Beats had to play it off, man. But like I said, man, Usher's the main one, man. You gotta watch out when it comes to your girl, man. You know what I'm saying? For real, man. That's all I gotta say about that, man. But yeah, man, Usher do gotta relax. You gotta relax, man. You gotta relax, man. Speaking of the Super Bowl, you know what I'm saying? Soon I saw at least two out of these three right here, man. You know what I'm saying? Ice Spice and Taylor Swift, man. Soon I saw them up in the skybox, man. I knew it, man. The Chiefs about to win. Patrick Mahomes about to win his third ring, man. You know what I'm saying? Him and Kelsey, man. I knew it was going to happen, man. I knew it was going to happen. You know what I'm saying? You already know, man. Swiss Beats should come up on the stage playing, man. You already know, man. Then you see, man, the champions. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to them. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I feel bad for the 49er fans. A lot of 49er fans out there, man. You know what I'm saying? They had all their belief in Purdy. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know, but nah, man. I just knew it, man. They wasn't ready for that, man. They wasn't ready for that at all, man. They wasn't ready for that. You know what I'm saying? Not at all. Not at all. Hold on, yo. Hold on, yo. Hold on, yo. You got sexy ass Beyonce, man. I don't give a damn, man. She with Jay-Z, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna talk about that later. Jay-Z's next. You know what I'm saying? Jay-Z's next. Y'all know what I'm saying, man. Forget Jay-Z, man. I say that for later on, man. You know what I'm saying? A lot of, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people mad. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? A lot of white people mad and stuff like that because she doing a country music thing like that, man. Like, come on, man. It came from us first, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, like on this top right here, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I definitely on Beyonce's side. You know what I'm saying? You already know that's just crazy, man. You know what I'm saying? A lot of haters. You know what I'm saying? A lot of haters, man. It's crazy, man. Crazy. Yeah, yeah. The Lions played the trash the second half. Oh man, I feel bad for the Lions. That's crazy, man. That's crazy, man. For real, man. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. That's bugged out. Oh man, shout out to my boy Kai, man, from NY, you know what I'm saying? NY stand up, man. But yo, man, Shannon Sharp did this nigga dirty, man, at the All-Star Celebrity game, you know what I'm saying? This dude only scored like 2 points. I feel bad, man, because I know the pregame, you know what I'm saying? Shannon Sharp, like I you don't get that much touches, man. He stuck to the game plan, man. You know what I'm saying? They team still won, but still, man, come on, man. He can't let Kai go out like that. Plus, I know some people was jealous of him too, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying, this famous rising stuff, you know what I'm saying? You know, the top streamer and stuff like that, man. But yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, the celebrity game, it was all right. It was all right, man. I ain't going to talk about the rising stars, man, because what's up with the All-Star Weekend, man? You got the rising stars thing now, and then all of a sudden you got G-Leaguers playing in the damn rising All-Stars. Like, come on, man. Like, what's going on with the NBA right now, man? It's crazy, man. It's crazy, man. This was actually cool, you know what I'm saying? We'll talk about, not, I'm talking about the celebrity game. Shout out to Lanny here, man. This thing is crazy. No, I'm talking about the celebrity game, man. You know what I'm saying? The All-Star Weekend, man. But this was a good addition that they had, man, with Sabrina versus Steph Curry and stuff like that. Only thing is, man, to be fair, they should let her shoot with a WNBA ball and stuff like that. But, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Something to make the All-Star Weekend a little better and stuff like that, man. And this front runner right here. You know what I'm saying? This front right here, Dame Time and stuff like that. What's up with him, man? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like he sit there crying and stuff like that. Like, oh man, like he wish he was in Miami and stuff like that. That's why he's playing kind of weird at first with the Bucks. And then this guy front running, you know what I'm saying? Putting this time sign, whatever, we win the 3-point contest. You know, say yeah, it is what it is, man. It is what it is, man. And then showboating again with the All-Star game. The All-Star game was like 200 something points, man. What's going on with the All-Star game, man? What's going on, man? What's going on? That's crazy. Yeah, man, I ain't gonna talk about it too much, man. You know what I'm saying? And another thing too, what's up with the dunking contest, man? You know what I'm saying? Somebody else from the G League, man. This guy right here, like, man, what's up? See, you know, I blame LeBron James, man. You know what I'm saying? I blame Queen James for always tapping out and not entering the dunk contest, even though he promised, oh yeah, I'm going to dunk contest. And then now you see all these All-Stars don't want to even participate in the damn dunk contest, man. You only got Jalen Green, you know what I'm saying? Trash. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Trash, man. Trash. Trash, man. I mean, congratulations to McClung, whatever, man, but come on, man. Like, what happened to back in the day? You had all the stars going off, like Jordan Wilkins and Vince Carter and all of them, man. Like, come on, man. Like, it's crazy, man. Sad, 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 sad. You know what I'm saying? This guy right here, shout out to T Price, you know what I'm saying? Called his nigga Roger from from American Dad, you know what I'm saying? This alien head dude right here, man. Now you trying to say that, oh, in the future it could happen, USA versus the world. Come on, man. Come on, man. Like, come on. Why I can't be regular, man? Why I can't just be West versus East, man? You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. Back in the day, you know what I'm saying? Everybody like played like it's a real game, like in the 80s and the 90s, man. 2001, man, when Iverson was All-Star MVP. But what happened to those All-Star games, man? Even in 2003, man, Michael Jordan, you know what I'm saying, was on his last leg, man, going against KG and all of them. Like, come on, what happened to the real All-Star games, man? It's crazy, man, crazy. Oh, man. Yo, man. Oh, yo. Y'all Miami Heat fans out there, man, y'all got to explain this, man. Y'all got to explain this nigga right here, man. What is up with what's up with emo Jimmy Butler Jordan, man? What's up with this dude right here? This dude think he's Prince, man. He like, you ain't Prince. You're not Andre 3000. What are you doing, man? That this is Jimmy Butler and like some I think it's System of the Down or some type of video or whatever, man. That this dude being all zesty and stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, I don't know what to say, man. Yeah. Shout out to Tone, man. Shout out to Tone, man. But you got to explain to do with this nigga right here, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all leave Jimmy Butler alone. Nah, forget that. Aries, you know damn you know why I don't wanna leave this alone, right? You know what I'm saying? Especially my Knicks loss last year. Yeah, I'm going off. Forget that. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Shoot. Anyway, I don't know, man. I don't know what's up with that. You know. Man. You know what I'm saying? But definitely gotta pray for our young brothers out here. You know what I'm saying? Jalen Green, he doing his thing with the Rockets. I think he on a 10-game winning streak, whatever, man. Shout out to Greenleaf, you know what I'm saying? Or Houston Rockets and stuff like that, man. Houston Rockets doing their thing right now. But man, Jalen Green, man. Damn, man. Well, old ass Dre. I mean, she ain't older than me. Of course not. You know what I'm saying? But like to this dude, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, man. I don't know, man. I just, you know what I'm saying? That's what we trying to tell you, to stay away from these type of girls like Dre and Mariah Mills and Brittany Renner and stuff like that, man. You know what I'm saying? Now you got to deal with her crap for at least 18 years and stuff like that, man. You know what I'm saying? Man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta protect the bag. You gotta protect the bag, man. You know what I'm saying? He got three baby mamas already, man. Like, this is crazy. They gonna take his bread, man. You don't have Kyrie on the list. What, Kyrie? Nah. Trey looks, nah, she do look good, but she trouble. You know what I'm just saying? You know? You know what I'm saying? She trouble, you know what I'm saying? I don't trust her like that, you know what I'm saying? Say I had three kids within 12 months, man. Hey, man. I see you've been busy, man. But hey, man, you gotta be smart, man. Dude was young, man. You gotta be smart, man. You gotta be smart, bro. You gotta be smart, man. You know what I'm saying? BMF, you know what I'm saying? Definitely check that out, man. The third season. On Stars and stuff like that, man. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. It's crazy so far. I ain't gonna get no spoilers and nothing like that. But it's cool so far. It's cool so far. You know what I'm saying? Cool so far. If you check that out. Man. Think about this movie, man. They mess up this movie. Like why the black dude, man? AKA fat ass Doodoo Brown who used to play for the Nuggets. What's his name? Eddie Murphy's son. On Coming to America, the second one, they made the only black dude, you know, say like gay, man. I don't understand, like, what's going on, man? Why they gotta do us like that, man? Why they gotta do us like that, man? You know what I'm saying? It's like, this movie could have had potential, but that shit pissed me off, man. I'm like, man, forget that. You know what I'm saying? Nah, John Cena was funny, man, but I just didn't like that, man. They had to do us black people like that. That's messed up, man. That's messed up, man. Ah, man. I didn't want to do it, man. You know, say shout out to Sheriff Sharp. He doing his thing. You know what I'm saying? With Club Shay Shay. I ain't gonna lie, this picture is never gonna get old, man. Oh man, I don't know, man. They say he got an injury or some stuff like that, man. I hope he's good now, man. But yeah, y'all see all the memes and videos and stuff like that all over social media, TikTok and stuff like that, man. I don't know what he was thinking about when he wore that orange purse, man. Even though man bag, whatever. I don't know what the hell Shan Sharp was thinking about. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I see you, D Rod was the man. Long time to see, man. Yeah, you already know, man. Y'all be doing shit. hey, it's them. I don't know, man. It's them, man. You know what I'm saying? But y'all know it is. It's a lot of hate because of that Cat Williams interview. You know what I'm saying? I definitely reacting to that. You know what I'm saying? Almost strong reactions. You know what I'm saying? I definitely gonna react to that, man. You know what I'm saying? And shout out to Corey Holcomb, man. And Kwame Brown, man. I saw them that day when they 5150 show. You know what I'm saying? Corey Holcomb, man, you know, say like Corey Brown, like he talking shit, but even though he had to take a backside pause, you know what I'm saying, to Corey Holcomb, man, because Corey Holcomb, he's a funny, not just funny, man, but this dude don't care, man. He will say anything. He don't care. Dude got no filter, man. But it was, you know what I'm saying, they know that to talk about Stephen A. Smith, man. You know what I'm saying? Been destroying, not destroying, but like talking bad about Kwame for mad years and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? But don't want to talk about, like, don't, why you ain't talk about Adam Morrison, man? You know what I'm saying? Like why you don't talk about him? He was a bust, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, man, it's crazy. Yeah, man, hold on. I'll be right back, yo. I'll be right back. Hold on. I'm back. Man, so I don't know, man. that was kind of funny, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, watch these two go at it, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, what last couple of weeks, man. Academics, you know, AKA, you know, like what do the girls call them? You know what I'm saying? Like Jerry the Mouse. From Tom and Jerry, you know what I'm saying? He's going at it with Meek Mill, stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Say that Meek Mill come to this yard, piss on his yard and stuff like that. And he coming at him, stuff like that, because like he said, oh, I'm in Philly right now. Anybody try to come at me? Like, I don't know. Meek Mill, you know, Meek Mill's going off on Twitter, stuff like that, because of the, you know what I'm saying, the zesty accusations, you know what I'm saying? Lately and stuff like that, he tried to cover it up, especially the whole Diddy shit, man. You know what I'm saying? But like Diddy called him daddy and stuff. Oh man, that's crazy, man. And this dude Meek Mill just sitting there that don't say nothing like that, and he still haven't said nothing. Like, yo, these accusations is true or not? And he still didn't say nothing. You know what I'm saying? And that's the whole thing, man. But I really don't like. Academics. I don't know, man. See, they were Academics, man, that he was hanging around, you know what I'm saying, Takashi 6ix9ine and stuff like that, and talking to WAC 100, you know what I'm saying? I really don't mess with WAC 100 like that either, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Fed type stuff, man. I really don't mess with them like that. You know what I'm saying? I get that academics can say what he wants, but he does too. But yeah. He need to sit down. But he wants to act all big and bad stuff like that. Usually like that's what you do all day. That's what you do. You think it's something to sit behind the thing and then stream and stuff like that. Man, you act like you gangster too, man. You ain't gangster, man. Trying to come at Meek Mill, man. But Meek Mill, man. You, you gotta say something, man. You gotta clear things up, man. You gotta say something, man. You know what I'm saying? Raise your hands, something, man. This guy right here, man. Oh man, I know y'all know, man. Somebody named Four Bats, or whatever. You know what I'm saying? All of a sudden, you getting people like in the music industry, like Drake and Kanye, stuff like that. They really validating for this guy, stuff like that. So, oh yeah, he's one of the next ones coming up and stuff like that. And like, damn, what about, damn, man, I almost forgot to put the clip on here, man. But like this dude. They had this dude in the hood right here, man. You know what I'm saying? Singing, and you can tell this is not him, man. And then they try to see him before this stuff like that. They don't know this dude, man. He don't sound nothing like that, man. He sound like he light skinned, man. So, I mean, not light skinned. He's like one of the the barges or something like that, man. You know what I'm saying, man? This crazy, man. I don't know, man. Like, he got a couple of his stuff like that. I know Drake was on the remix and stuff like that. Man, come on, man. That's not him, man. And that's one thing academics was saying too, man. You know, say academics got his bread up. He can talk now. Yeah. I guess, man. But I don't know, man. I don't know. Kind of iffy about academics like that, man. But one thing I do agree with academics, man, is like this dude got to be an industry plant, man. You know what I'm saying? Because he do not look the way he sound at all, man. You know what I'm saying? For real, man. He's an AI rapper, man. That's how I see it, man. That's how I see it. Everybody know, man. What's Metro Boomin and Future's new album, man, had Kendrick Lamar on there. The song called Like That, man. This nigga Kendrick Lamar is back. Going off right now, man. He said, "F the big three. It's big me, man." I'm like, "Oh, I'm like what? You know what I'm saying? I mean, me. I don't care, man. He can go off on Drake anyway. Cause I don't think Drake is a real MC. See, I give Drake props for being a hit maker. He always got the hits. But this dude Drake should not be with those three paws. You know what I'm saying? He not messing with J. Cole. He ain't messing with Kendrick Lamar when it comes to lyrics, man. I don't care, man. You know what I'm saying? But Kendrick Lamar is like, forget y'all both, man. It's just me right now. You know what I'm saying? That Kendrick verse, for real, that Kendrick verse is crazy. You know what I'm saying? I've listened to that since it came out. Yeah, it's crazy. AK started covering them Chirac niggas way back. Yeah, I remember that. That was when Joe Budden was trying to win. Would say, yo, but you gotta stop hanging out with them fuckity fuck niggas. Oh man, crazy, man. But like, nah. Academics, he still gotta calm his ass down, though. He still gotta calm down. I don't care, man. But anyway, man, that's the biggest, you know what I'm saying, rap verse right now. That everybody talking right now, man. It's Like That on that song, man, with Metro Boomin, Future, Kendrick Lamar, you know what I'm saying. Talking about a first person shooter and stuff like that, because Drake and J. Cole had that song, whatever. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'm still supposed to react to that album on my music channel, man. You know what I'm saying? For all the dogs, whatever, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, hey, man. And I said before too, man, on record, man, like out of these three, man, Kendrick Lamar is definitely better than these two. Of course, J. Cole's number two. And Drake is way, way, way after that. You already know, man. Man, this guy right here, man. I'm here for Kendrick versus J. Cole. That would be crazy. I ain't gonna lie. That would be crazy. What's the name of that joint with Kendrick Lamar? It's called Like That. Yeah, Like That. Yeah, definitely check that out. You know what I'm saying? man. This guy, Draymond, man, in his feelings. This guy Draymond is in his feelings, man, because his boy, the same person that snitched on him almost 8 years ago, you know what I'm saying? LeBronna James, the queen of Akron, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Doing a damn podcast, man, called like Mind Like whatever the hell it is with JJ Redick, you know what I'm saying? Saying a lot of crap, a lot of bullshit, you know what I'm saying? Go sit there, not you know what I'm saying, trying not to give Michael Jordan that much props and stuff like that, saying, oh, yeah, Iverson and Curry's like really influenced the NBA, stuff like that. But, like, what about Michael Jordan, man? You know what I'm saying? Why you ain't talking about Michael Jordan like that, man? Ah, man, it's crazy, man. It's crazy. And they would D. Raymond, like, shout out to Lower Boy Sports and Newell James, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to him, man. He always called him D. Raymond. This guy, D. Raymond, right here. He's still, for real, he's not a tough guy. He's not a tough guy. For real, this dude is still, man, causing havoc. This dude, Steph Curry, was mad irritated yesterday, man. You know what I'm saying? This dude got thrown out in the first few minutes of the game, man. Like, what's wrong with this guy right here, man? You know what I'm saying? He need to get some type of help, man. What's wrong with this guy right here, man? This dude always has some type of trouble, man. Jordan influenced the post fadeaway for real, man. He don't want to talk about that. There's this dude, LeBron James, don't want to talk about that. You know what I'm saying? All you want to do is hate, man. He's been kissing his oh, man. And he did a podcast with so yeah, for real, man. For real. Aries, that's crazy. It's crazy. Crazy. But at the end of the day, that's what he get. You want to shake the enemy's hand? You want to kiss the enemy's ass? That's your fault, man. You know what I'm saying? And I shout out to Ticket TV, you know what I'm saying? I definitely agree with him too. I've been agree with this one too, that he definitely was the reason why the Warriors, instead of having four rings with Steph Curry could have had six rings by now, man. You know what I'm saying? The D. Raymond messed all that up, man. You know what I'm saying? With his attitude and stuff like that, man. Crazy, man. Crazy. And oh yeah, something else on Club Shay Shay, you know what I'm saying? Lil Rel, you know what I'm saying? Lil Rel tried to, you know, defend himself. You know what I'm saying? Nah, for real, you're doing his ass kick. Like, you know, you already know Aries. Charles Oakley back in the day. Charles Oakley would go off, you know what I'm saying? Somebody like that, you know what I'm saying, back then. But Lil Rel, you know what I'm saying, trying to defend Jerrod Carmichael, stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? Like him and Kevin Hart, how a sudden they already got their own TV show like that, just like that. He tried to say, oh, yeah, it's not no industry plan, stuff like that. We basically worked hard and stuff like that. And some people didn't want it. We basically wanted it and stuff like that. And, you know, Corey Holcomb, no filter, man, just going off on this dude, man. But yeah, definitely check that out, man. And shout to Godfrey, man. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying. Club Shake, yeah, nah, for real, man. Cat Williams set it off, man. You know what I'm saying? He set it off, man, because now you see all these comedians come on there. You know what I'm saying? And this dude Godfrey was going off with the impressions, man. He definitely got the best step, Steve Harvey impression, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? He did the Donald Trump impressions and stuff like that. I mean it was all right. But, like, Godfrey was definitely good for that, man. Denzel Washington. Impressions and stuff like that. I definitely wish I could do that. The only thing I probably could do is the Bill Cosby, but I still got to work on that, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I still got to work my Bill Cosby impression. You see here? Nah. See, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I still got to practice. You know what I'm saying? I still got to practice on that. You know what I'm saying? I can't stand Jay Reed. Yeah, or D. Raymond. Yeah, forget them, man. They crazy, man. Go for Shannon getting the views and money. Yeah. He definitely deserve it, man. You know what I'm saying? He definitely deserve it, man. Except for when he kissed LeBron's ass all day. You know what I'm saying? Forget that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Shout out to Ticket. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Ticket TV too, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? One of his best interviews. You know what I'm saying? Like, last week, yeah, Gilbert Arenas, man. All-star Gilbert Arenas on there. You know what I'm saying? So he definitely doing big things, man. There's definitely going to be more to come, man. So I just had to shout that out right quick, man. But another thing, man, Gilbert Arenas, man, stop lying, man. You know what I'm saying? I understand you doing your thing right now, Gilbert Arenas, stuff like that. And you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You try to be, you know what I'm saying, put LeBron there and D. this era this and this era or more athletic and all this stuff like that. Come on, man. You know damn well this era ain't messing with your era. The 2000s definitely ain't messing with the 90s. Definitely messing with the 80s. Like, come on, man. You gotta be real on that, man. Snoop Dogg told Godfrey off the BS also. Word. Doesn't mean, you know, money sucks. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. Like, no chill. Like, you supposed to be no chill, man. You gotta be real, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Anyway, shout out, man. But there's something else, man. Shout out to Gil Riz as a basketball player, man. You know what I'm saying? I always fuck with him as a basketball player. You know what I'm saying? He was on NBA Live 08, you know what I'm saying, with the Wizards. He was going off, you know what I'm saying? But so some of the things he be saying lately is crazy, man. You know what I'm saying? this situation with girl Melly Monaco show, whatever. I mean, I think they was on the same show, whatever. It was Nick Young was he was on there with them. And this dude talking about somebody, you know, shake that ass, twerk, whatever. And they basically said either Megan Thee Stallion or Saucy Santana. And this dude said that. I don't know. It might be a show. I'm like, what are you talking about, man? You know what I'm saying? Pause, man. No diddy, man. That's why Mason Cameron had to say something, man. You know what I'm saying? Even that girl Stat had to say something, man. Like, what are you talking about? Being able to read this? That's the biggest pause moment right there. Like, what are you talking about, man? You know what I'm saying? Before I'm going merrily on the girl's show, man. Oh, yeah. You already know, man. Hands down, man. That's what gets me. I know they're getting paid to do this, but in the effort to down MJ, they're down themselves. They play in that era. I don't understand that. I really don't understand that. You know what I'm saying? Crazy. Yeah, it's something really crazy, man. Like, it's sad, man. We, you know, most of us grew up on Nickelodeon, man. It is just, it's sad, man. They got this documentary series, whatever. I think on ID, whatever, man. It's like Nickelodeon, Quiet on the Set, The Dark Side of Kids TV, man. It is sad, bro. You know what I'm saying? One of the producers from Good Burger and all that and everything, the man of the show and stuff like that, was caught up in some dark scandals, man, with the kid actors, man. And it's like, man, it's sad, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta see that for yourself, man. But I feel bad for them people, man. I feel bad for you know, the adults now, but when they were childhood actors, I feel bad they had to go through that shit, man. What the hell was their parents thinking, man? You know what I'm saying? I don't understand that, man. I want to watch that, but I haven't got around to it, man. Man, it's sad. Another thing too, man, you know what I'm saying? All the people that passed away, you know what I'm saying? Baltimore Bridge, you know what I'm saying? That's crazy, man. That's like some Final Destination type shit that happened, bro. Yeah, it's bugged out, bro. Man, everybody know, man, the biggest story right now, man, this guy right here, bro. Running the world is Sean Diddy Combs, man. This guy, man, got house in Miami, NY, I think Cali or something like that, man. Like, raided, man. This dude doing all types of crazy stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, sexual acts, man. Like, something about some pink cocaine or some stuff I heard, man. Shout out to King AK-47, you know what I'm saying? Like what the hell is this nigga in? Like, what's going on? Some people try to say that they basically bring like, I don't know, a couple of kids over there in the morning, like 3 o'clock in the morning or something like that. I heard some type of shit. It's like, I knew, man. Like, I always said something about that's something way until the shit Disney come out. Yeah, you already know. Someone needs a documentary on why Disney got rid of all the black shows on network. Like, man, you already know. For real. As I said, they murder for hire for the man. See, man, I forgot what I think it was like the music artist I can't stand. I think it was episode 20, I think, man. I was coming at D back then. I was like, man, like this dude's always been seemed like a snake to me, man. You know what I'm saying? Allegedly, man, I think he got like, we all know, allegedly, we think that he has something to do with Tupac and Biggie not being here right now, man. You know what I'm saying? You see a lot of people coming at him right now, you know what I'm saying? You already know Gene Dill, you know what I'm saying? You ready to tell on this nigga, you know what I'm saying? You see, what's the name? Fine Ass Cassie, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. It's a whole scandal. Everything what happened with Kim Porter and stuff like that, you know, RP, and like all types of parties they've been having over, you know, all type of Diddy parties and stuff like that. Man, it's grooming young kids at a young age, like Justin Bieber and Usher and all that stuff, man. Even Usher was saying some things like, come on, man. Sad, man. I don't think Puff did that. Jay-Z next. Yeah. He definitely next. And Biggie's murder? Yeah. I think so. Gene don't be telling. Oh, nah, it's crazy. Yeah. That's like everybody say. Diddy's done, man. He's done, man. This dude trying to leave the country, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm a private jet, man. You're done, man. You're done. You know what I'm saying? Oh, Pac. I don't know Aries. I think he has something. I'm just saying allegedly, you know what I'm saying? I don't trust Diddy, you know what I'm saying? I don't trust Diddy, man. But, man, you already know, man. That's everywhere, all over social media, man, all over TV, man, you know what I'm saying? This dude Diddy, man, he's done. He did a lot of dirt, man. He did too much, man. Gene will tell you he didn't have nothing to do with Pac, Gene. I don't know, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say everything Gene said is right, but I don't know, you know what I'm saying? I just know that dude is a snake, man. And you know what I'm saying? You can see Mace said that, or Mace left just in time because, you know what I'm saying, that was a part of the reason why he stopped messing with Diddy, man, all them damn parties and stuff like that, all the type of Diddy parties and everything, man. Crazy. Anyway, he's done, y'all. He's done, man. 50 Cent, I don't know, man. Now, it's not funny, but it's like his baby mama Joyce something, I think, man. I heard earlier, man, that she tried to say that he, you know, R word her and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know, man. But 50 Cent, you know what I'm saying? He already stand up for himself, like, you know what I'm saying? He already got his documents and stuff like that, so. We'll see about that, but this is crazy. This is all because of this shit happened with Diddy, man. A lot of shit going on, man. A lot of shit going on. And you already know 50 Cent, man. You know what I'm saying? Like he already tight about that, you know, sent her to court because, you know, she was a sex worker for Diddy, man. Like, that's what I'm saying. Diddy had a lot of shit going on, man. Shit crazy, man. Just like Lenny said, man, Jay-Z's next, man. I don't care, man. I've been telling you how I feel about Jay-Z, man. You know what I'm saying? That's why Nas made this nigga Jay-Z cry 2001 on Hot 97, man. Come on, man. In front of Angie Martinez, man. Stop playing, man. You know what I'm saying? Made him cry, man. He's a snake. Him and Jay-Z, man. I definitely don't like Jay-Z, man. He gonna tell on everybody. Yeah, man. He gonna tell just like Nino Brown told in New Jack City, man. But Jay-Z, man, come on, man. Jay-Z, man, come on, man. You already know that they already saying that he had connections with R. Kelly, you know what I'm saying, back then. You know what I'm saying, when Leo was young, with R.P. Lee, when Beyonce was young and stuff like that, man. Like, come on, don't trust Jay-Z even, man. Crazy, man. Facts. Crazy. Anyway, man, that's about to be it, y'all, man. You know what I'm saying, definitely subscribe. Like, comment, subscribe, cash that donation right there. What's Strong 86, What's Strong 86. My other channels, you know what I'm saying? What's Strong Gaming, definitely subscribe to that. You know what I'm saying? Facts. What's Strong Reactions. You know what I'm saying? I'm definitely going to wrap this. Going to react to one of the best moments from Cat Williams, you know what I'm saying? Club Shay Shay. You know what I'm saying? React to that. Music Talk, What's Strong, you know what I'm saying? Definitely current music. Retro music, stuff like that. Film reviews, you know what I'm saying? Same thing, current movies, retro movies, trailers, reacting trailers, everything like that, TV show reviews, same thing. Current TV, retro TV, you know, it says a lot. NBA talk, I'm definitely, I'm supposed to have been done this Jalen Brunson, what's it called? Like NBA discussions with Jalen Brunson, strong impact and the hate the niggas get. I'm going to do with that. It's just some other things I got, you know what I'm saying? Some creative stuff I got to do with that to really make that stream fire, man. But anyway, NBA talk is going to be crazy. Going to talk about, you know, say highlights, even Duncan highlights, Jordan, Vince Carter, AI highlights, Kobe highlights, man. Like even some new things, you know what I'm saying? The playoffs going to come soon, you know. Yeah, it's going to be fire. We're a strong network, man. And you know what I'm saying? So if you have like back in the day TV shows, back in the day movies, put up all that on there. Even talk about some other shows like football, baseball, a lot of like even WNBA, like that, like all that stuff is going to be in the future, man. Like college basketball, all that stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? It's sometimes not just going to be me talking, it's going to have some other people on there, you know what I'm saying, that really knows more about that subject than me, you know what I'm saying? Speaking fast, gonna talk about the real stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Religion, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Spirituality, you know what I'm saying? Health, you know, things health wise, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Like just basically just speaking facts about like what's real, what's going on. Like I say, like not too preachy, you know what I'm saying? That's why I gotta be kind of careful with it. But there's going to be, you know, saying some facts, man. So I'll come through with some ideas. It really make that pop, you know what I'm saying? And like I said, man, episode 34, man, you know what I'm saying, is going to be probably like a couple of weeks from now, you know what I'm saying? Sexiest woman in the 80s, 2000s devices, you know what I'm saying? Top NBA census today talk, you know what I'm saying? So definitely check that out, man. Definitely check that out, y'all. That's a fact. Yeah, man. Yeah. So hope y'all like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, and subscribe. That's a Cash App donation right there. Wilstrong 86. You know what I'm saying? Now, I definitely promise next time, episode 34, I want to have people on the panel next time, you know what I'm saying? I just had to get this out the way, you know what I'm saying? I definitely got some real important major things I got to do, you know what I'm saying, in the next couple of weeks, man. You know, positive wise, man. So it's about to get crazy. It's about to be a great year, man. For real, man. That's a fact. Yeah. For real, episode 34. I'm definitely gonna do that. You already know, Aries. Yeah. But anyway, man, see y'all later. You already know, man. Yeah. Peace.